Here's a tip for Walt Disney World Hollywood Studios. If you go to Hollywood Studios, I would definitely recommend going to the Slinky Dog roller coaster first thing in the line can get really long. Today it was 150 minutes long. Like and subscribe for more tips.